Hello, we are here to talk with Miss Dollard Stubright on her new Sims 2 series coming out, Keepin My Secret, or for short, KMS. Now let's see what Miss Starlight has to say about
this. Miss Starlight, please tell us about your series, Keepin My Secret.
Well, Keepin My Secret is about this series about these 12 teenagers, and they're all friends, but they all live in different houses, not sororities. It's not college. Not yet, anyways. But they all live in different houses. There's the populars, the smarts, the excitement, and the cool, and the awesome. But basically, in every episode, there is a secret. So one person knows the secret that everyone else doesn't know. So this is going to be a really fun series to make, and I'm going to really enjoy making it. Now, Mr. Stubright, if I may, I have a few questions. Yes. Well, first of all, how many times have you had to remake Keepin' My Secret?
Do you want to ride in a big limo?
Do you want to take a little bite of the fame machine? If you wanna be discovered and end up on the cover of every star-studded supermarket magazine, you can do it, stick right to it. It could happen tonight. Do you need to see your name in light just like the Hollywood sign? Come on, we gotta work harder, fight the fight together, take it to the top, we got the winning team. It's your moment, you can own it. It's the American dream. You wanna be famous.
I guess I've had to restart it about 3 times. Well, technically 2 because I had to restart it because after the first take, like as I was getting into it, I downloaded way too much furniture from Parsimonious, and then after that my game just froze and I couldn't get off it. So my mom and I kept trying to like load them. it, but it kept getting stuck on that very last part before it goes into continuing. So I had to delete it, which made me lose all my custom content. And then the second time I restarted it because I had like no custom content. All I had was furniture and houses. I had like no beautiful hair, and they were regular Sims that you could make themselves. And at that time, between the first take and the second take, I didn't really know how to film. But as the third take came on, I was getting the hang of filming, and now it's more fun to film because I know what I'm doing. So, I would say about three times, but technically two. So, yeah. And my second question, Miss Starlight, is, and I'm sure a bunch of people want to know this, when is the first episode of Keepin My Secret coming out? Well, I don't really know when the first episode of Keepin My Secret is coming out because I still need to get everyone's voices. I mean, I have some voices, but until you can go putting it together and you can get like this fantabulous show, you need to have all your voices for it. And I still need some male voice actors. I'm getting one. I'm just waiting for him to post it, which is totally fine because he told me about it. So please, if you would like to voice act in the show, please do. And that is if you're male, because all the girls thought her close. But if you wanted to audition but you didn't have the chance, you can still play an extra, even if I ask. And I might even ask if you want to play an extra. But, so I don't really know when the first episode of Keepin My Secret is. So, yeah. Okay, and my last question, Ms. Starbright, before we have to leave is, who are the two mainest characters in Keepin My Secret? Well, basically everyone is the main character except for Alexia and Aubriana, and that is because Alexia and Aubriana are more the silent characters, which don't really come in, but as soon as the series gets going more, they're going to become mainer characters and become in more and more and more episodes. But the main characters would have to be Audrina and Blake, is because, well, basically this is a love story. This is a love series because it's what I film. So, they're the mainest characters I would have to say, is because, well, you always see them making out or kissing or hanging out. And they're in every episode, and they're there for each other whenever they need each other. Like, if Audrina needs a helping hand, Blake will always be there for you. Well, that's me. That's the end of this interview, behind the scenes of Keepin My Secret. If you have any questions, feel free to ask any questions about Keepin My Secret or Teens That Are Complicated, any of my series, in the description of this video. Bye!